Go on then. To Wataroon?
Huh?
To Wataroon?
Wataroon, you take the boat.
Is that the boat? Oh, yeah. You take me, do you want to take me to the port?
Yeah, I take you to here.
Yeah?
You look now. This Wataroon temple up there.
Okay. We film.
You can long tail boat.
Okay. All the way around.
Better.
I tell you, if you take me to the port, I might have a walk up and down there, and I can see it from the river.
I take that's you only the pier now.
Yeah, that's cool. How much?
40 baht.
40 baht, okay, let's do it. Oh, it's 50. Let me tuk tuk ride. Oh, for 40 baht.
Where you come from?
I come from England.
Oh, what team?
I'd say Liverpool.
Liverpool.
Boom.
Yeah, Liverpool, yeah.
They're not doing too well at the minute though.
Yeah. How long your holiday in Thailand?
6 weeks. But I go to Cambodia soon. So we have a nice long trip. Have you had a good morning?
Yeah.
Productive? I'm just gonna go for a walk.
Please, I take care you around city.
Maybe tomorrow. I'm busy today. I've got to do some work. Yeah, unfortunately. You good, yeah? Bus. Take 50.
What are you talking about? Do you have 10?
Do you have 50? No, 50. Okay, hold on. Good. There you go. You say you buy the boat here?
Yeah, you buy, not me.
Yeah, the long tail boat.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna have a walk.
What walk?
I'm gonna take a walk.
Walk up there.
Walk up?
Yeah.
Is that better?
Yeah.
Okay, apparently we walk up. Thank you. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning, sir. Yeah. probably a better cash machine. Good, thank you. I'm good, thank you.
Where are you from?
England.
Huh?
England.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, bro.
How long you stay in Thailand?
Just 6 weeks.
Hey,
I gotta go. It's fine. Thank you. So we're just walking down Khaosan Road, which is an awfully different place on a night. A lot busier, a lot more people bothering you for money. But as we can see, it looks a bit like a cleanup operation and just a normal normal day down Khaosan Road today. The sun is shining. It's around 30 degrees. Hot. It doesn't feel too hot. Some Thai boxing stuff over there. I'll do another video walking down here. Good morning, sir. I'm good, mate. Nice to meet you. From England.
Yeah, you come to Thailand. Then. How long have you been here?
I'm just here for 3 more days, but I go to Cambodia tomorrow.
Tomorrow, today where?
Yeah. Today where?
Today is the temple. Today, yeah.
Oh, no, no. I've been to the temples, unfortunately.
Floating market in the morning. Yeah.
There's some beautiful stuff.
Beautiful in floating market. Yeah,
nice.
Temple, yeah. You see the Badalut temple. You can see the grand palace, see the fit farm, see the floating market. Yeah.
These are all things. Bangkok, yeah. And you do it on your tuk-tuk?
Yeah, tuk-tuk table for you. Yeah.
Well, I'm going to go to a walk now and then take a get a coffee. But maybe I'll see
but
you later.
Listen to me, but after I take for you in the coffee, mm-hmm. in the Starbucks.
Yeah. And how much for the...
I'm waiting for you in the Starbucks and then first, I come back.
And how much for a full day with you?
You see the Buddha, Lucky Buddha, no?
The Buddha, yeah. I've seen before. Oh, I've been to Thailand before.
Oh, Lucky Buddha you saw?
How much for the day?
The Buddha.
For all?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
But I don't have palace, feed farm, floating market order. Can the if the I charge for you for the 200 baht?
Yeah. 200 baht for the
yeah.
full day?
Yeah. And how many now I take up to you.
How many hour?
Up to you, not up to me. 3-4 hours up to you.
200 baht, that seems seems very cheap.
Yeah, but after the cheap you but after the I take for you on the river. But both take for you see the palace, both take for you see the but I don't have both take you see the feed farm, both take you see the floating market
nice.
In the highlight Bangkok.
Nice.
The highlight Bangkok, but on market on the water. Understand uh-huh. me? What do you
well,
mean?
Well, I'm gonna go get a coffee first,
yeah, I take
and
you
then
in the coffee.
And maybe I come back to you.
Nee, nee, coffee. Yeah.
Nah. I'm gonna go. I was gonna go
listen
get to somewhere
me?
Back of the.
Where hotel you say?
In the other like Isara, I think it's called.
Isara Villa.
It's on the other side.
Yeah, I pick up for you in the. I pick up for
but
you
I'm gonna
coffee.
Take a walk and then I come back maybe. But I appreciate it.
Why you not go now?
Because I've got a little bit of work to do and a little bit busy.
Nah, I'm not my kid today.
Sorry, bro. Alright, I'll speak to you later. I'll come back here. Do you have a card? And my phone's dead. Boss, my phone is, I don't have a number. It's good. Thank you, though. Oh. Hard hustler. But he was trying to do me at 200 for the day. I don't think, 200 for one of the places, and then I guess he just adds it on and on and on. But yeah, he's gonna probably come. Oh, but, yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if he follows me down here, which should be interesting. He's probably got a guy. Target me again. Your neck, your back needed someone to make it to crack is the slogan on there. It's just an interesting place. And even more interesting in an evening. Thankfully it's not too intense right now. I'm gonna swing a left at the top of Khaosan Road. See what's about. there's another one there. I'll give it. Another tuk tuk man pestering me. He's coming. Here he comes. Hey boss. I'm okay, I'm gonna go take a walk. Thank you. It's alright, thank you, boss. Tuk tuk, 10 baht everywhere apparently. 10 baht. So 10 baht is roughly, well, 40 baht is a pound. So 10 baht is what, like 25p? All day 25p, he says. You're lying. You're lying, brother. Right, so we're back up here. So we're gonna swing a lefty. Mind getting some jewellery. But thank you. Good, bro. I'm good, man. I've got to go somewhere though. Thank you. Ah, we got ourselves a new cat. Sadie car. I'm okay, darling, thank you. Appreciate that. I'm good for now. I've got this one. Thank you. But we can look. I'm not here to buy. I'm not here to buy, because if I buy, we keep buying. I just know it's going to be cheaper when I get to Cambodia. So. Very kind. Thank you, boss. Okay, maybe we will go back. Very fishy. a big tuk tuk, little 3-man seater.
Sorry.
No, thank you, Matt. No, thank you. I'm good. Good, man. These guys will go for me.
Hello.
Hello, boss. I'm good. Thank you. England, bro. Thank you, bro.
England.
I'm good. Liverpool. You're not wrong. You're not wrong. I've got to go, boss. I've got to go. I've got to meet somebody. Thank you, though. That's pretty cool. Alright, I think Starbiz is there.